FilmIsNow, a special sneak peek of the new USA original series, Treadstone.
Treadstone is the organization which gave birth to Jason Bourne. Our show starts when sleeper agents that have been dropped all over the world are starting to be woken up.
They're woken?
Every character has their own story.
She's a journalist.
What's Treadstone?
Exposing that and discovering that truth is exciting.
Everything that he thinks that he is and everything that he's been constructing his whole reality around just keeps dissolving bit by bit by bit.
Please don't make me do this.
I believe in you.
It's what I dreamed of doing as a kid. This is exciting to watch as it is to shoot and done the job right.
Expanding on the Bourne universe is just a great honor for me. Fans get movie quality action on TV.
Stunt training, that's my favorite. I'm so excited. I'm a big fan of Bourne series.
Treadstone really seemed to take action to the next level. There was just something about it that was so visceral and new.
Being able to tell these adventure action stories is phenomenal. Paris, Taiwan, India, Africa, and Ghana. We'll be shooting all over the world.
So many different characters and stories coming together. So many different parts of the world. And that's the incredible thing about Treadstone.
It is a show that travels. Every script is a surprise. We expand the Bourne universe, and elevate it and take it in a new direction.
We did shut down Treadstone, right?
Treadstone is an origin story, the genesis of the program.
It was bigger than we thought.
We've worked so hard for this moment.
I just hope I can carry on the Bourne legacy. I hope the fans are like, that was awesome.
The man that I was before, would he have been able to kill him?
Hey, it's Lisa. Stay with me for more on TV. 2020 will be a big year for new TV series, and here are three series to get excited about. Witcher, a Gamebo series, which will feature Superman fame Henry Cavill. Lord of the Rings. Now, the series will be set during the 3,441-year period before the events of the Fellowship of the Ring. And Blood Moon, the Game of Thrones prequel. Now, what series are you most excited for in 2020? Let me know in the comments below.